list is the ability of an individual speaker or a community of speakers to use a multiple languages. In Lithuania, Poles come second after Lithuanians. They are about 6.6%. Russians are 5.8%. Belarusians 1.2%. And Ukrainians only 0.5%. Other traditional minorities in Lithuania are Jews, Germans, Tatars, Latvians, Koreans, and Gypsies, Romani people. Each of them consists 0.1% or less population today. The majority ethnic group in Lithuania are Lithuanians, who make up 85% of population. So, let me introduce my country's region, which are commonly divided into four parts: Highland, Samogitia, Sidovia, and Sukia. These regions with Lithuanian base provide flexibility and exclusivity. Each region has a lot of differences. One of them, different coastal farms. On Highland, coastal farms is important caption, keep your country as a whole. The red color in the coastal farms means love, courage, and good shelter for mother country. Silver color means generosity and honesty and range of vehicles and safe region. Samogitia coastal farms have a lot of history because no one knew traditions meaning. The symbol was used by the eldership of Samogitia and is the oldest symbol of the Lithuanian ethnographic region. Supposedly that Samogitia coastal farm is concerned to Romans. Sidovia coastal farm is very simple, but it reveals Sidovia popularity. Green hills and Greek means a blend of the forest, and groom lives in bands in three biggest tourists in this region and also in all countries. Zukiya coastal farms is extraordinary because these symbols were created by using the historical symbols of Trafic. The blue colors symbolize loyalty and strength. After coastal farm is caption, after most modern type industrious people. National customs is very important deal in every region. They are different by their colors, splendor, and ornaments. National customs in Highland were very modest. They stand out with white color, white veil, skirts, aprons, and shirts, sometimes with red ornaments. Their national costume is the most similar in general Lithuanian national costume. Samogitian's national costume is absolutely different. They stand out with red aprons, shawls, and necklaces abundant. In Samogitia, people wear wearing clogs, shoes, which were carved from wood. Sidovia national costumes are the most gorgeous from all regions. They stand out